During a three-year period, nearly 500 babies died in Milwaukee. That statistic sparked a renewed effort to get mothers to seek medical care, stop smoking, immunize, and breastfeed. New tonight, 12 News was there as the Strong Babies campaign looked for some new stars.
I like your hair.
I know, it's growing slowly but surely.
Very cute.
Natalia Piatek is vying to become one of five stars in the next Strong Baby photo campaign in Milwaukee. A lighthearted way to deal with a heartbreaking problem, infant mortality.
The Strong Baby campaign, I know, is really about breastfeeding and nurturing a child and making sure that they're healthy, and that's something that's really important to us in our lives, and we really want to make sure that she knows that that's important.
Can you bend his elbows? There we go.
Milwaukee's infant mortality rate is one of the worst in the nation.
We have a very serious infant mortality rate here in the city of Milwaukee, and in some zip codes, it's disproportionately high, higher than it is in some third world countries, and it's a particularly serious issue among people of color.
Black infants in Milwaukee are three times more likely to die than white infants. It's why more than 200 mothers brought their babies to help deliver the message of the importance of strong babies.
Try to make a healthy food for him, try to play with him. Already with him, try to do the best for him.
I would like to support breastfeeding and raise awareness to it and show that breastfeeding can bring a big healthy boy up like this.
Hopefully as an adult, she could look back and say that she was part of this, and that could be helpful for her to be a strong woman in the future.
The five babies that are cast from the current round will each receive a $200 savings bond. The campaign is being organized by the Milwaukee Health Department and Serve Marketing.